Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the collected works of Miki Aya, which I found right here in White Pine Lodge. The collected works of Miki Aya, collected and edited by Mortilla Arentis, forward by Galtero Caron. Miki Aya was a court bard who resided in Shadenhall at the end of the Third Era, although she was known to travel throughout most of Nibonet. Very little is known of her early life, though most records point to her being fostered by a wealthy Nibonese family. She was hired by Count Indel Indaris to celebrate his wife, the Lady Lathassa Indaris's birthday in Third Era 430, and was kept on for the next 3 years until her death at the start of the Oblivion Crisis. While most accounts claim she was killed by Daedra during the crisis, others attribute her death to suicide. Collected in this volume are the poems that survive her. Today the sun peeked out from a hiding place behind or perhaps around the clouds. It shone on a fresh snowfall from the night before. I took off my shoes and pressed my toes into the ground. It was as soft as a mother, and cold as death, and somehow that juxtaposition felt right. I pressed my tongue on your forehead, in the center of your forehead, where a jewel should lie sleeping. I have only one to give, a garnet, polished from years at sea. A heart that is not much, battle-scarred and worn, but I have only one to give. There is a voice in the forest. It sounds rather like a mother who has lost her child, bordered by the warble of songbirds and the inane babble of mindless brooks. There is a voice in the forest. It sounds rather like a child who has lost their mother, accompanied by the drumbeat of footfalls and the drip-drip of melting ice. There is a voice in the forest, and I must answer. I can hear her footfalls. They are thunderstorms in my ears, awesome and terrible. Her breath becomes wind, and I am leaves upon the wind, blown about, scattered upon rocks. Or perhaps I am chaff, bending and bowing to her voice. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, you who are most holy when you fashioned us from mud and maple and starlight, why would you make her straight? Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, the Collected Works of Miki Aya.